I'm an easy read clock. With me, telling the time is two simple steps. Let me show you. Step one, read the number at the end of the shorthand. One. Step two, read the number at the end of the longhand. 52. Now put that together and say it like this. 1:52. 1:52. Shall we try a different time? Remember the two steps? 11:17. 11:17. It really is that simple.